With that being said, for the next 3 to 4 years, I'll be the University of Texas.
The Texas Longhorns. Terrance Brooks going to Austin, Texas.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations. There were certainly tough decisions to be made. Tell us why you chose Texas.
No, I feel like it would be special for me. Special just like home, great relationship with the coaches, and I feel like I'll be developed if I go there.